You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Just a little nervous.
You have been preparing for this meeting for 6 months. You've got this.
Let me ask you guys a question. Daddy loves who?
Me.
Daddy loves who?
Me. Me.
Exactly. No one really knows what would happen if things go wrong.
Tell me, how much do you love your family?
My family is the only thing that matters to me right now. But I'm just a glorified security guard, so what the hell do I know anyway?